各位朋友，大家好。我们今天继续讲400个英语常用短句，第29到32个短句。Number 29. There is nothing I can do. There is nothing I can do. 意思是我无能为力。这个句子呢，它是说，没有什么事情我可以做的，或者是没有我可以做的任何事。字面上，后面这个是定语从句。修饰前面的 nothing， 就是没有什么我可以做的事。英文 There is nothing I can do. Number one, why don't you have your salary increased? There is nothing I can do. 你为什么没有得到加薪呢？我也没办法。这个句子里面 ，why don't you have your salary increased？Have your salary increased 就是使得你的薪水被增加。Have something done 就是使得某事被做，不是主语自己做的，因为加薪这个事情不是你自己跟自己加，是别人给你加，所以呢，使得你的薪水被加。Have your salary increased。类似的用法在英语里面很多，比如讲 ，Have your hair cut 就是。理发，使得你的头发被剪。Have your car fixed， 使得你的头，使得你的车被修。Have your car fixed， 你把车开到那个修车厂去，然后呢，师傅帮你修，工人帮你修。说，Yesterday I had my car fixed。昨天我请人修车了。这里 Why don't you have your salary increased？你为什么没有得到加薪 ？There is nothing I can do， 我也没办法，我控制不了，我左右不了啊，是老板的事。
You're exaggerating.
29. There's nothing I can do.
Why don't you have your salary increased?
There's nothing I can do.
Number 2. Why do you always work for extra hours? There's nothing I can do.你为什么总是加班？我也没办法。Work for extra hours 就是工作额外的时间，也可以说 work overtime。Overtime 也是加班的意思，副词修饰动词 work overtime 加班的意思。这里 work for extra hours 更加的直观的用法。
There's nothing I can do.
Number 2. Why do you always work for extra hours?
There's nothing I can do.
Number 3. Why do you always come back so late in the evening? There's nothing I can do. 你为什么总是晚上回来这么迟？Come back so late in the evening. 都是短语的 come back 回来 so late 这么迟 in the evening 晚上。英文的句子呢，它是一组一组的词，并起来的，所以你懂得句子结构、句型、短语，那么这样的话呢，组成句子就非常方便。Why do you always come back so late in the evening? There is nothing I can do. 我也没办法，我控制不了。老板要加班的，或者是老板让我们上这么长时间班的。
In the evening,
there's nothing I can do.
Now, why do you always come back so late in the evening? There is nothing I can do. 30. I couldn't help it. 我也没办法。I couldn't help it. 就是我控制不了。没办法。这个事情。
Help it.
Number 1. The Chinese football team lost again.
I couldn't help it.
中国的足球队又输了。我也没办法。不是我弄的。或者是我也不能让他赢。The Chinese football team lost again. 中国队又输了。这里面用了一个一般过去式。也可以用 The Chinese football team has lost again. I couldn't help it. 我也没办法。Number 2. I just bought a bike and then had it lost. I couldn't help it. 我刚刚买了一辆自行车，然后就丢了。我也没办法。这里I just bought a bike and then had it lost. 这里的 had it lost 跟前面呢，我们前面讲的就是，讲了 have something done, have your salary increased, 就是使得你的工资被加。这个呢，就是遭受的车被偷这种厄运。所以 have something done 基本上有两种用法，要么就是使得某事被做，还有一种呢是遭受到某事被怎么样的一种厄运。比如讲，that criminal had his head cut off. That criminal had his head cut off. 那个罪犯头被砍了那么不是他让人去做的，而是遭受到这种厄运被怎么样？A that football player had his leg broken. 那个足球队员把他的这个脚或者腿啊受伤了，他的腿受伤了。Had his leg broken, have something done, 遭受到某什么事情被怎么样的一种厄运这里用的是这么一种用法。I just bought a bike and then had it lost, 就搞丢了I couldn't help it, 我也没办法。
I couldn't help it.
Number two, I just bought a bike and then had it lost.
I couldn't help it.
Number three, I had just lost weight, and then I began to gain it back. I couldn't help it. 我刚刚瘦下来，然后又开始长胖了，我也没办法。这个句子里面呢，他用了一个 lose weight，就是失去体重，就是瘦下来了 lose weight。然后呢，这个地方用 begin to gain it back，gain weight，这个地方的 it 是 weight，实际上是 gain weight。就是增加体重、发福、变胖的意思，gain weight 变胖，lose weight 减肥、瘦下来的意思。这里的时态前面用了 had lost，后面用了一个一般过去式 began to gain，为什么呢？因为你这个过去完成时的动作是在一般过去式之前，先减了体重，然后又开始增加体重，就这个先发生的。过去完成时英文叫 past perfect tense。它是发生在过去一般时之前的，过去一般时就是它的这个格式就是 did 这里 begin 的过去式是 began，所以呢，过去发生在过去一般时叫 past simple tense，发生在它前面的，所以它用 had done something，这个用 did something I had just lost weight and then I began to gain it back. I couldn't help it，我也没办法，也不是我弄的，我也控制不了，我也没有办法帮你减肥。It all depends on yourself. 全靠你自己。
I couldn't help it.
Number three, I had just lost weight and then I began to gain it back.
I couldn't help it.
31. Let me see. 让我想想。让我想想。这里呢，see，不把它译成，让我来看一看。让我想一想的意思。Number one, do you know the man? I think so. Let me see. 你认识这个人吗？让我想想。I think so，就是我觉得我认识。我觉得我认识。Let me see，就是让我来想想看，这个人究竟是谁呀？这个意思。
It back.
I couldn't help it.
31. Let me see.
Number one. Do you know the man?
I think so. Let me see.
Number two, I think she looks familiar. It seems I have seen her somewhere. You're right. Let me see. 我觉得呀，她好像很面熟看起来好像在什么地方见过她。那么这两个句子，翻译的时候翻到了应该说我觉得她很面熟，在前面。I think she looks familiar，摆在前面。It seems I have seen her somewhere，这句子应该在后面的好在句子不难，大家都知道它的意思的。其实不翻译也行。Look familiar 是看起来是熟悉的。Look 是一个联系动词，familiar 是一个形容词，这是一个系表结构，主系表比如讲 look good look familiar。Look nice，还有类似的用法，比如讲，taste delicious，smell fragrant， 闻起来很香等等的。It seems I have seen her somewhere. Somewhere 就是指在什么地方，在某个地方的意思。You're right. Let me see. 你说的对，让我想想。
Number two, I think she looks familiar. It seems I have seen her somewhere.
You are right. Let me see.
Number three, where should we go for dinner? Let me see. 我们该到什么地方吃晚饭呢？让我来想想。Go for something 就是，去什么什么地方去做什么事情。Go for dinner 就是去吃饭。这个 for 表示目的的，去的目的干嘛？是为了吃饭。Go for shopping 去购物。Go for swimming 去为了游泳。那么，go for swimming, go for shopping, 那个当中的 for 可以省，直接说成 go shopping, go swimming, 那就是去进行什么活动。加了一个 for 表示目的，去那个去干嘛这个意思。Let me see, 让我想想。
Let me see.
Number three, where should we go for dinner?
Let me see.
32, it's on me.It's on me, 就是这个账单或者是这个事儿包在我身上。It's on me, 我请客我来付的意思。Number one, do you feel like eating on the street in front of the restaurant? Yes, I do. Let's go and it's on me, 走吧我请客。那么这个句子feel like doing something, 就是想要做某事的意思。Feel like doing, 等于Would like to do something on the street 在街上，也可以说成 in the street 在街上。In front of the restaurant 是在这个饭店的前面，在餐馆的前面。有的那个在餐馆的那个前面就是大排档嘛，意思街上嘛，饭店的前面，在街上吃。Yes, I do. Yes, I do means yes.I feel like eating on the street in front of the restaurant. 那么这个 do 助动词或者叫代动词，它代替前面说过的那个句子当中的 we 部分，代替这个 feel like doing something 这么长的东西，所以用 yes I do 就可以了。在英语当中，助动词可以代替前面的句子的 we 部分的，比如讲，Did you eat anything this morning?Yes, I did. 今天早上你吃了什么？有没有吃什么东西啊 ？Yes, I did. 就是 Yes, I ate something this morning. 就代替前面的 we 动词啊。是的，我想在那里。就 Yes, I do. 就把它译成是的，我想在那里吃。是的，我想在饭店的前面的那个街上吃啊，或者街上那个餐馆前面吃饭。Let's go and eat on me. 走吧啊，我请客，包在我身上。
Let me see.
32. It's on me.
Number one, do you feel like eating on the street in front of the restaurant?
Yes, I do. Let's go, and it's on me.
Let's go, and it's on me. Number two, shall we go to see the American pop film? Okay, it's on me. No, it's on me this time. Last time you paid for it. 这两个人为了付钱争起来了这个风格都很高的Shall we go to see the American pop film? Pop film 就像那 popular film 那么流行电影流行音乐 pop music pop music Shall we do something? 我们做什么什么好吗这是一种建议Shall we go to see the American pop film? Okay, it's on me No, it's on me this timeLast time you paid for it. 这次我请客，上一次呢是你付的钱。
Let's go, and it's on me.
Number two, shall we go to see the American pop film?
Okay, it's on me.
No, it's on me this time. Last time you paid for it.
Last time you paid for it. Number three, well, it's on me. Just order whatever you want.Okay, I'll order now. 我请客。你想吃什么点什么。You just order. whatever you want, whatever you want 就是无论你想要什么，这里呢想要就是想吃的意思，无论你吃想吃什么就点什么，just order whatever you want, 就点你想要的任何东西。 OK, I order now, order 点菜啊，点菜 order 的意思很多，命令啊，顺序啊，啊，还有定个呀，这里实际上是定个啊，实际上我们汉语把它译成点点菜，定个菜嘛，啊，点菜的意思。
Whatever you want.
Okay, I'll order now.
Okay, so, 英语短句呢，我们今天就讲到这里。我们轻松学英文，简洁的来学英文，表达的更地道，这就是我们的一个初衷。谢谢您的点阅，订阅、点赞、转发。假如是一个新朋友的话，别忘了订阅、关个注，下次更新不迷路。咱们要坚持轻松的学英文，让我们一起跟上世界潮流，对话普世价值，领略西方理念。Thanks for watching. Bye-bye.